All right, hey, Josh here, Attic Lumber Company, actually out here, actually in Seneca County, but check this one out right here, 60 by 64. You can see we got set up here, commercial application. And boy, oh boy, it's cold. So it's been actually a little tough filming videos and actually doing work, but we're gonna actually come and set trusses when the weather warms up. You can see the trusses are laid up over there. You can see, you know, poured foundation, wet set brackets. Then let me show you right here. You can see a lot of conventional post frames, you know, sticks in the ground or posts in the ground, but you can see right here using a 4-ply. What we did is we set the wet foundation on the 19, and then actually over here on the gable side, a little bit, we went 6 feet over there on the gable, then actually right here on the eave side, 4 feet. So just kind of give you early stages right here of this. You can see how this is progressing right here. So this is gonna be a commercial building. So get a nice solid building, a little bit different than posts in the ground, but you can see that you got your poured foundation, you got your, you know, check it out, you got your brackets right there, anchor bolted into the 4-ply. You can see 2x4, 2 foot on center, and trim board. So early stages, but just kind of want to give you an update. I know a lot of you just see 30, 40, 40 by 64s, that kind of post frames. But I want to show you something a little bit different. Not different, but you know, obviously we do build all kinds of buildings, and this is obviously more of a commercial application. But I do have a video. I will possibly drop it when they were doing the wet set brackets, and that was kind of interesting how they did that. You know, they you know, you have to put the wet sets in there. Can't let it cure up too much, but you can't let it get too soft. So anyway, freezing cold this time of year in Ohio. So hopefully wherever you are, you're enjoying your life, and keep it locked and loaded. Comments always welcome, but 60 by 64, this should be a really nice